Ellington's Kevin Gambacorta is sizing up a title run. He's the points leader heading into tomorrow's schedule of events.
You know, when I first started, I was like over my head against some of these guys have got, been racing for longer than I've been alive, and, you know, they don't lack for anything. They got all the resources, so we were over our head. But every year we've improved, and now I feel like we're, one of the top contenders in this division.
In 13 races this season, Gambacorta has 10 top five finishes and a dozen top tens.
I drive better when I'm angry, but this thing, I don't think there's anybody as fast as this car here right now. I'm so happy about we were pretty good last week, but Bob Phil helped me get it way better this week. But every year we've improved, and now I feel like we're, one of the top contenders in this division.
He's got a 48-point lead over Tom Fern. Gambacorta has been racing at Stafford since 2001. He won track titles in a couple of divisions before moving up to the late mods in 2012. And he'd love to get one in that division too.
There, underneath start, but 3 seconds back, Kevin Gambacorta takes the lead.
But every year we've improved, and now I feel like we're, one of the top contenders in this division.
I've done my sentence, but committed no crime.
Way to go, champ!
For PJ Zavala.
And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicks in my.
Thank you all.